My name is Early Piety with Specialty Tree Surgeons. Let's talk today about sprinkler systems and trees. No sprinkler system should hit on the trunk of the tree. That's a bad thing to happen to trees because it sets up an adverse condition. Trees were designed to be wet when it's raining, but it was not designed to be wet three times a week when your sprinkler system comes on. When your sprinkler system comes on and wets the bottom of the tree, if the tree is nice and open at the bottom and it can dry out, that's usually not a problem. But if you have plants around the base of the tree, ferns or some type of lilies, that holds that moisture in after the sprinkler system goes off, then over a period of time, weeks, months, years, that area continues to be wet and it will foster a growth of fungus in there that will kill the tree. So at the base of your tree, you should always keep it open by 2 or 3 feet from any type of foliage, and you should not let any of your sprinkler systems hit directly on the trunk of the tree. My name is Early Piety. Give us a call, 733-4455.